some leadership differences. Gary Hart demanded our troops be saved from their bunkers in Lebanon. Vice President Mondale was silent until the polls changed. Gary Hart demands withdrawal of our troops from Central America, where they serve as a slow-burning fuse to war. Vice President Mondale says before he withdraws troops, he would do a little negotiating with Nicaragua. He wants young Americans once again to be used as bargaining chips. Gary Hart, courageous leadership when it counts.